The Church of San Giovanni a Carbonara is an old church by 14th century era, where they can find a great collection of artworks of the city. It was realized on a site used to dump incinerated waste in the Middle Ages, and this is the reason of its strange name. The original shape was enriched on the 15th century with a new cloister and precious marbles inside the church. In the apse is located the tomb of the King Ladislaus in late Gothic style. Under the tomb there's the entry to the chapel Caracciolo del Sole, where there are famous frescoes by Perinetto and Leonardo da Bisozzo.